Kia here with DeAndre Jordan. How are you doing tonight?
I'm good. How are you?
Good. What is it like for you to be here at the ESPYs?
This is my first time here, so I'm a little excited and nervous all at the same time, but I'm having a good time.
I'm here with my girl, Tamika Catchings of the Indiana Fever. How are you doing?
I'm great. How about you?
What's it like to be here at the ESPYs?
It's awesome. Yeah. You know, just I think being amongst all these great athletes from all different sports is truly an honor.
I'm most excited to be here. I don't really come out to too many red carpets, but today felt like a good day, so I, you know, found me an outfit and I got out here.
You know what? Out of everybody in this red carpet, I've noticed you dressed appropriately for the weather.
I mean, it's hot out here.
It's pretty hot.
Cats out here in black suits. I know they sweating. You know what I'm saying? I'm chilling, though. I'm cooling.
Now let me ask you, who's your favorite, Kobe or LeBron?
Kobe.
It's great. I mean, you know, I get to see a lot of, you know, people that I don't get to see on an everyday basis, and a few actors, athletes. You know, it's exciting.
Are you excited to see anyone in particular?
No, not really anyone in particular, but just excited to see everyone, you know, see how they come out, you know, their best dress outfits. And
everybody's suited and booted, huh?
And booted. See what everybody got.
Okay. Now let me ask you, what is it like playing at the Super Bowl?
You know, it's a humbling experience. You know, I'm young. You know, I've been in the league not too long, so I'm looking forward to getting back. You know, I don't want to make that my last, but you know, just getting there and enjoying it and seeing how important it meant, you know, to the fans. We fell a little bit short, but I definitely think we're going to have a great year this year.
Hey guys, I'm Kia here, and I'm with no other than Trey Burke. How are you doing tonight?
Good. How are you?
So, what's this most exciting about being here at the ESPYs?
I think this is just an award show that I've been watching since I was young. So to be here, you know, 20 years old, you know, you can't ask for more. I'm blessed.
Right. So let me ask you this. Is anyone in particular that you're interested in seeing?
Miguel Cabrera, you know, Detroit Tigers, and LeBron, obviously. You know, I'm looking forward to seeing both of them, and I'm looking forward to playing against LeBron.
All right, so what can we expect from you this season, this upcoming season?
Come in and make an impact right away. You know, I think my playmaking ability has been my strength since I was young, so I think just coming in and helping the team win.